How's it going, cowboy? Now we're playing some more Red Dead Redemption. I'm gonna stick my horse inside, bruh. It's not that far away. Where did these usually be around, like, two missions? It's not rendered for me, so... Yeah, I need to say this.
What were you eating?
Yeah, skip.
Last still.
Damn, can we get some success faction out of this? Yeah, let's go find this Mr. Press Diggins. Oh, derp.
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. You need help? Mister, you alive?
Oh, bugger fuck. God damn it. Good heavens.
Excuse me?
I said, no, I'm not okay. Do I look like I'm okay?
You look pretty good for a corpse.
Praise be.
Move up, mister. Time to get you to a doctor or an undertaker. Whichever you need once we get to town.
St. Peter, open up them pearly gates. I'm coming home.
Oh. Come on, mister. Come on. Oh.
Drama queen.
Hurry, sir. I'm bleeding like a badly butchered hog.
You'll be fine. Just focus.
You better take the reins. I don't think I'm strong enough.
I'm finished. Done for.
Just sit up straight, will you?
Head for Armadillo, friend. For the love of God, stick to the road. What is your name, friend?
John Marston.
Oh, good God! Out of the frying pan into the fire!
Excuse me?
How many outlaws can a man encounter in one day?
You must have me mistaken with somebody else, friend.
My God! Come back and finish me off! Is that all? Praise be! There's still hope!
What the hell happened to you?
Bandits! Hoodlums! The scoundrels robbed me blind and left me to die!
I can see that.
I'm the good Samaritan, then.
Victim of my own success! They see a man in a well-cut suit and this happens!
Do you know who they were?
No idea. I'm not the kind of man who has enemies.
You do now.
I give so much and still they take. We live in an uncivilized and graceless world, friend. Our maker is a funny sense of humor sometimes. Still, at least I met you. I don't believe it! More of the... Not too fast, sir! I'm not sure I'll make it!
If we don't get you to a doctor soon, you definitely won't make it.
Jesus.
We're here. Stay with me.
Oh, where the devil are we?
Armadillo. It's safe. You'll be happy to know.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a true man of honor.
Coming
yeah, right.
You, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility.
I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts. Jesus. But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for...
Let's get you fixed up first. Then we'll decide what you're my man for.
My man.
yourself useful?
Not particularly.
Listen, son, I know you got a mission. Right now, I need another gun.
Why? What's happening?
I've had this problem for months with this group of bandits. They're getting drunk and murdering settlers. Last night, they went to a big place up near Ridgewood.
They burnt the place down, killed the men, burning most of them alive, and raped the women. Women folk then got their throats slit. One of them survived and walked in here this morning.
Anyway, we got a posse gathering up near Ridgewood.
Was it you?
Will you ride with us?
All right.
Thank you, John Marston. It's gonna be a bloody job.
I don't think I know any other kind, sir.
Hey, wait up! His tonic has helped a great many people. It's a medical breakthrough from the East. The result of years of research.
If only it could cure him of his diarrhea of the mouth.
Times is changing.
He's no more a scientist than I am a priest. The people spend their hard-earned money however they please.
He's certainly a character, that West Dickens.
I can't understand a goddamn word he said.
A more flannel-mouthed Funko artist I've never met.
Look.
I see him. Marston, you and Eli go check it out.
Ain't no survivors here, Marshal.
I thought Eli was the hillbilly one.
Man, this don't look too good.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
Somebody was so busy killing people, they went and dropped their gun.
Let's go! We'll head for Ridgewood Farm. See if they know anything. What kind of man does that? A bunch of weak men.
Some men are just born plain mean.
I think it's this land that makes the men, as much as the other way around. Men are born, and then they're formed. At least that's how I see it.
John, I don't care what you think.
That's not a word out. We're cleaning up the county.
Between Walton's boys and the rustlers, we've been spilling a lot of blood.
I can see more vultures up ahead.
All right, let's go check it out.
Okay, yeah, I guess the swarming does.
Man, more dead bodies. And the fire's still smoking. Those scumbags must still be around.
Come on!
There's still some flames in there.
Nobody's in the shed. Look out, lawman. No one here.
Yeah.
Board up a barn like this. Come on, John. Shoot that door open.
Sweet mother of mercy.
Please, please don't shoot me. Some bandits came by and took us hostage. They're holed up in the farmhouse. Some of my family is being kept hostage inside.
This has gone far enough. Get into that house and smoke those sons of bitches.
FBI, open up!
This way! I'm gonna fill you full of holes! Help! Stay close! Sorry, yellow bellied coward! Just clear
away! Goddamn cowboys.
You and me gonna have ourselves some fun.
Bastard!
As soon as you can, make a run for the shed. Keep your head down.
Oh no, I'm back here. He's right there.
Ain't you a pretty little thing?
I'm gonna end.
Make a break for the shed when the coast is clear. There'll be a deputy waiting for you. It's over, friend! Hold still, partner. There's a deputy waiting for you in the shed out back. Make a run for it when it's clear.
They did unspeakable things to me.
You got anything interesting, friend?
It's all clear, brother. Let's check up on the farmer.
Chasing him down like wild dogs. I thought you were supposed to protect us, Marshal. You folk ain't men. You ain't nothing. You're just a man on a government payroll taking money that the rest of us have to pay for with our lives. Yeah. What is wrong with this country?
Not up, men.
kills the boss of that bunch gets $50.
Bet.
About the money, Marshall. These are people's lives. People's homes.
Hey, money's green.
Let's go. Get on your horse, boy. All right, let's find those bastards.
Well, I have this pleasure of knowing one him dead.
Why does that?
We used to run in a gang together. He was once like family.
If this is how you treat your family, I'd hate to see what you do to your enemies.
That was a lifetime ago. And bearing in mind, he's left me for dead the last two times I've...
Is that somebody on the cliff? You just walk away now, John. I didn't kill you before, but I sure as shit will now.
Get yourself down here, Bill. You know you ain't man enough to stop me. You know I don't want to kill you, but I will.
You always did have a high opinion of yourself, John. Dutch always said you were an arrogant son of a bitch. I guess he was about right. Get him, boys! Everybody, take cover! In that shed!
Try to be something you're not! Don't move a damn muscle! Tell Bill he's a dead man! Run when you had the chance.
Hey, look what I got here. There's something that you're still breathing. Come here, boy. Come on, Bessie. Give. Oh.
Norman Deke.
Fuck.
Nice to see you again, buddy. Thanks for your help, John. Norman here is going to help us get to Bill. Ain't you, Norman?
Thank you, Mr. Deke. Mighty kind.
Fuck you!
Hog time. Let's get him to jail.
Hey, where's my $50? Yeah, there it is. Oh wait, that'll do it? Beyond jail. Good one.
Excuse me, partner.
Peace.